Hey everyone, this is Akshay and welcome back to Daily Tuition. In the first part, we had created a homepage with using Carousel. Now we will move further. So as always we say, before we get started, let's get started. After creating homepage, we will create a main section. Create main tag and insert a div with container fluid class. Then create another div with row class and apply text center class to center all the text. After that we will create four columns of col 3. In the first column we will add image tag with image source. And then add alt text and specify image fluid class. Then create heading with padding 2 and margin top 4 and add text brokerage. After that we will write a description in the paragraph tag. We will add border top, border bottom and padding 3 to this paragraph. In the paragraph we will add some demo text . I just wanted to remove this extra text from the paragraph, so I will do this . Okay now it is perfect. After that we will add second column . So in the second column we will add img tag with the image source and add img fluid class. Then create h5 heading tag with padding 2 and margin top 4 and write valuable services in the second column title. And then create paragraph with demo text. We will add border top and border bottom class and also add padding 3. Except typing this code again and again, we will just copy this code and paste it in the third column and just change image source value with a different image and change title. We will do this for the fourth column also. Change image source and title. Now we want to add some margin top to container fluid and for the row. So now this is perfect. Afterwards, we will create a div with contained 2 class. In this div, we will add a row with text center and then create 2 columns of col 6. In the first column, we will add h2 heading tag with some text. And then create paragraph with demo text. After that, we will create a row and create 2 columns. Keep in mind that we are creating these 2 columns in the first column. So now, in the first column, we will add h4 tag with our region text and then add paragraph with demo text. Now we just copy this h4 tag and paragraph and paste it in the second column and just change the heading. That's it. Now we will create content for the second column. In the second column we will add img tag with image source, specify alt text and class img fluid. Now we want to add some padding to the first row and then specify margin to the first column. In the style.css, create class content2 and specify background color. That's it. Our second content is created. So now we will create our third content. So we will add div with content3 class. And add row class with padding top 4. In this row, create two column of call 6. In the first column, we will create a small carousel which is only used for sliding an image. To create carousel, we will create a div with id carousel example 2 and specify class carousel and slide, and then add data write carousel. Then create div with carousel inner class and add slides. To add first slide, we will create div with carousel item class, and in this div we will add img tag with image. And specify width 550 and height 350, and then add dblock class. After that, create another carousel item and insert image tag with image source. Specify width 300 and height 350, and then add class dblock and secimg. You will see the second image was on the left side. We want to center this image. So in the style.css file, we will first create a class of content3 and apply background color, margin top and margin bottom. Then add class secImage for the second sliding image and specify margin left 30%. That's it. Now you will see the second image was in the place. So now in the second column, create div with text center and padding 4. And add h5 heading tag with the class text white and insert demo text inside it. After this, create another div with padding 4 and text white and add h5 tag with the person name. And in the p tag, specify his job post. That's perfect. Now you will see your half of the website was completed. And it is really looking wonderful. In the third and last part, we will complete this website. If you find anything useful, then must like this video and comment me in the comment section. We will see you in the next part of this tutorial.